还有一蛙。
今天我们要看这一本，这是狗狗系列的，它有5本，也是英文的小绘本。我们去外面餐厅吃饭都一定会带这本，因为小迪很喜欢。
小鸡很喜欢。
Let's have a
Party。
party. Okay, let's read.
Read.
Okay, Violet was having a party. Everyone brought something to share.
一个狗跑就走位，我愿意，我在这里。
I brought strawberries. Penny brought lots of orange ribbons to decorate and a noisy horn to blow. Where is the horn? Here, this is a horn. She had bright yellow cups and sweet lemonade too. Delicious. I brought presents tied with bows that were green. There were one for each of us. I also picked a bunch of pretty blue flowers to put on the table. Flowers.
Boys.
Blue.
Blue.
Everyone helped decorate for the party. We put all the food on the table. Violet made a special cake with beautiful purple icing. What's this?
It's a cake.
Yes, it's a cake. And what's that?
It's a balloon.
Balloon, that's right. Look, said Penny.
Look at
all the colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple, said Violet. We made a rainbow. It was the greatest rainbow party ever. Oh, that's a ladybug. Say ladybug.
Ladybug.
Okay, let's sing this song. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. These are the colors for the rainbow. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple. These are the colors I know. Yes, so this is that book. That's a party. Say goodbye.
Goodbye.